everyone, welcome back to my channel. In today's video, I'm gonna share with you how I study and practice my English. And I wanna make this video short, so let's get right into it. The thing that I do the most to practice my English is to watch YouTube videos. I think if we had just YouTube to learn English, we would be able to do that because there's so many good material here. And I watch a lot of videos, and this helps me a lot to learn new vocabulary and to improve my listening. And it's the real English, you know, it's not just formal English or English that we learn in books. It's the English that people use in their normal life. I also watch movies and TV shows in English with subtitles. Also in English, and right now I'm not watching any TV shows or watching a lot of movies, but it's great to practice. The thing that I do is to read books in English. I already read a lot of books in English, and I love being able to do that. But there's a lot of books that I cannot understand yet, and I wait until I get better at the language so I can understand. And it's great to learn new words and expressions, and yeah, it's something that helps a lot too. So these are the main things that I do to practice my English right now. Of course, that when I started to learn English, I used to do a lot of other things to learn the language, but as I said in another video, now I rather practice my English than study English. I think it's better. So that's it. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. If you did, give it a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel. Bye bye.